Oh, I got something heavy. Dude, this is big. Dude, get your grappling hook. What is that? What is that?
Welcome back to the episode, guys. Today we are at another location. I came out here about 6 months ago. I did find a nice handgun. Police said it was used in a murder. So who knows what else we're gonna find out here. So stick around, it's gonna be a great episode.
Oh, we found a bag, guys.
I have fishing poles and shit in there.
Oh, it looks like an old trash bag.
There's a fishing pole right there. Two on it.
Oh, a purse. Oh, guys, we found a bag. Look at this bag, guys. Check out this bag. Oh, I wonder what's in there.
I don't know what that fishing pole is trying to do in there.
I ain't nothing in there but a bunch of mud, guys, but pretty cool. Heck yeah. Oh, I got a can, dude. Check out the old can I just got. Heck yeah. Look at that, guys. I don't know what kind of can that thing is. That thing's definitely old, though. Oh, it's an old 7-Up bottle. Old 7-Up can, David. Look at that, guys. It's got an old 7-Up can. Big Dave thinks he's got something, guys.
No.
Oh, I ain't got nothing. Oh, what is that? You got a sign.
It is. Oh, it's glass.
Oh, it's glass, guys. We just broke a mirror. David's gonna have 7 years of bad luck now. Yep. Big Dave keeps hooking on to stuff. He keeps coming off his grappling hook. So I'm gonna hook up my grappling hook and I'm gonna try to get it also. Oh, dude, I got something. Guys, we got something. We're pulling it a little slow. I don't want it to come off because I've been losing a lot of stuff today. Oh, it's pretty big, too. It's heavy. Oh, what is that? Dude, I got a barbecue grill. Look at the barbecue grill, guys. Holy cow. Look at that thing. Dang. That thing is rusted out bad. Holy cow. That thing's been down there for a while. Heck yeah. Dude, I got bubbles. Oh, what is that? Holy cow, guys, look at that. What the heck? Oh, it's an old blender. Check out the blender, guys. Man, I think it's been down for a while. Heck yeah. Something else to add to the pile. Oh, I got something heavy. Dude, this is big. Dude, get your grappling hook. Dude, this is huge. Oh, man. Oh, it's stuck. Oh. Guys, I got something big. Man, that thing's heavy. Oh, it's a jack. Look, guys. We just got a jack. Heck yeah, look at that, guys. Man, that thing's been here for a while. Look at that. Holy cow. Guys, only been here for about 20 minutes already. Already got a jack, barbecue grill, and a blender. Who knows what else we're gonna find. Oh, dude. I just hooked on something heavy. Oh, yeah. What is that? Look at that, guys. It's a sign. Guys, we just pulled up a sign. Heck yeah. Look at this freaking sign. Dang. It's a no dumping sign also, guys. Look at it. No dumping. Man, I love finding signs. This one's been there for a while. Look at it. It's got bullet holes and everything in it. Heck yeah. Oh, dude, I got two things. Holy cow, look. Dude, I don't know what that is. Something like a vice grip or something, but look at the can. Holy cow, guys. Hanley beer. Look at this whole can I just got. Look at that, guys. Man, talk about luck. Two for one. Heck yeah. Dude, I got something. What is that? What the heck? Bunch of trash and some weird piece of metal. Oh man, I don't know what that is, guys. Look at that. I think it might be part to a couch or something. I don't know. Definitely add it to the bucket as well, I guess. What is that? Holy cow, guys, look, I just got a net. What the heck? Add it to the pile, I guess. Oh, I think I got something. I think I felt a click. I don't know, I might be wrong. There's just so much stuff here. Keep clicking on stuff and clicking off. Lots of mud. Ooh. Oh, we got something. I think it's another jack. Oh, I don't know what that is, guys. Look at that. Heck yeah. What the heck is that? Man, that's a weird piece of, what the heck? Got a chain. Something, guys, something always get weird. Maybe another brace or something to a couch or something. I don't know. Anybody knows what this is, let me know down in the comments. Ooh, we got something big. Oh my God. Oh, it's big too. What is that? Holy cow, guys. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's big too. It's another sign, guys. Oh, we got another sign. What the heck? Look at that sign. That thing is freaking huge. Heck yeah.
Do
you? Yeah.
Out here would be a pretty good spot.
Yeah, I know. We found a lot. We found a gun out here a few months ago, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've been finding a lot of stuff.
Here you guys found that motorcycle, or was it in Illinois?
That was me and Outdoor Weekly. Yeah, we found that over in Illinois, over in Quincy. Yeah, we posted it like we found it in Missouri so nobody would come and take our spots. So, but yeah, we found that over there. I think there's a...
You guys was out here at the pump house.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me, too. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, there's a motorcycle rim over there. There's something real big over here. We've been trying to hook onto it, but it keeps coming off the grappling hook. So I think it might be another motorcycle. So, yeah. So.
No, I drove by and I was like, you know, that red car looks familiar. And I just barely caught a glimpse of your face. It's like, I know him.
Yeah, you're the second person that came out here and saw me on YouTube. You know, I was out here a few weeks ago. Someone was like, hey, I saw you on YouTube.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, heck yeah. I was hoping I'd get recognized sometime. I got 10 million views.
Yeah.
Oh my man.
Another good spot is over there by the bat caves.
Where's that at?
You know, on south side by the dog park?
Yeah.
There's a parking lot there. You park there and you walk. It'll be, let's see, this is north, south. West. Down the trails.
Mm-hmm.
Through two gates. And then about a quarter of a mile down, there's a metal bridge. And with Bear Creek up, it'd be a pretty good spot.
Metal bridge. I'm trying to think where that one's at. Is it like walking towards or going west or east when you get to the dog park?
I'm not sure. A better way to get to it is come off Warren Barrett going towards the dog park.
Yeah.
Instead of going across train tracks, turn right. And there's a spot where you go down. It's by the Printex.
Yeah.
You can turn left right there and park there. And then you walk straight across the bridge right there.
I'm gonna find that. Sounds like a good spot. Yeah.
There was, when the water was low, you could see a bunch of stuff.
Really? Oh man, definitely. I'm gonna check that out, man. I appreciate that, dude. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
So, if you want, I'll put you in a video.
Awesome.
So, all right, we'll let you guys go, man.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, we got bubbles.
See it.
Dude, you got something big. Look, what is that? Dude, you got a fish net. Yeah, you got a fish net, man.
Is he fishing it?
Yeah. Fishing it? Look, guys, we just got a fish net. We find these all the time. This is probably, I don't know, number 10 maybe. Who knows? Look at this, guys. Look, there's something in there. What is that? What the heck? Oh, it's like a light bulb or something. Any fishing lures or anything? Man. Heck yeah, good thing we got that out of the water. You guys know how many fish and snakes and stuff die in here? Heck yeah. Ooh, bubbles. That's a good sign. Oh, pull slow. Oh, guys, we got something big. What the heck? More rebar and some spring thing or something? What the heck? Man, we're just pulling up all kinds of junk today, guys. Ooh, feeling something right there. There's definitely something big in here, guys. I keep hooking onto it. I can feel the magnet stick to it, but it's not pulling anything up. I don't know. Man, the wind's starting to pick up, guys. Oh, we got something. Oh, it's a junk piece of rebar. Guys, look at that, rebar. Always find rebar, heck yeah. More to the pile, we're getting a big pile going, guys. All right, guys, look what we just found. Looks like a junk piece of metal. I haven't really found nothing in the last about 20 throws. So let's go ahead and take a look what we found. All right, guys, let's take a closer look what we found. Look at this old 7-Up can. That, guys, that thing's been down there for a while, definitely. Old fishing net, square piece of metal, top to an old bucket. Not really for sure what the heck this thing is. If anybody knows, let me know down in the comments. Look at that old beer can, definitely old. Old blender, heck yeah. Look at the jack that we found, guys. Other pieces of metal, old tools. No dumping sign, all shot up. Another sign right there, guys. We found two signs today. Look at this net that we got out of the water. These things are bad, guys. We found two snakes wrapped up in one of these a while back. Look at that old barbecue grill. Man, old tire, all kinds of stuff that needed to get out of the water. If you guys are brand new to my show, smash that subscribe button and hit that like. And thank you so much for watching.